Hey guys! So it's been a while. If you notice anything about my mic quality, then you're right, because I'm using a new mic. Actually, I've had this mic for a little while now, but I haven't used it since I moved house. I've used it in a few covers on my Facebook a while back, and some covers for my debut, but other than that, I haven't really used it for YouTube, so this is the first time I'm doing that. If you like how it sounds, then leave a comment down below. Anyway, this song is Call Me a Kid by Clary Mariando, and I hope you guys enjoy! If I found someone to stick like glue to, I'd probably peer from the leaves, hide a couple roses up my sleeves, and now I'm always by myself, stuck in this love goo. Feelings are hard to ignore, especially when you don't know what they're for. Don't know just what makes flowers bloom, but I hope that they'll enjoy it too. So if the only love I'll feel is for bumblebees, that's fine with me, that's fine with me. And if I'll only ever dance with pine trees, that's fine with me, that's fine with me. It's lonely in the forest that I grow in. I wish I could dive into the sea, but I'm stuck inside a hive covered in honey. I never really know which way I'm going, but I guess the weather's warm enough to bear, and I never have to brush or do my hair. Don't know just what makes flowers bloom, but I hope they'll enjoy the tune. So if the only love I'll feel is for bumblebees, that's fine with me, that's fine with me. And if I'll only ever dance with pine trees, that's fine with me, that's fine with me. It's lonely in the coral reef I float in. I wish I could swim out the sea, but sharks are circling and nothing's easy. I still don't really know which way I'm going, but I guess the water's warm enough to bear, and I'll never have to wash or dry my hair. I miss watching the flowers bloom, and at least I can keep writing tunes. So if the only love I feel is for bumblebees, that's fine with me, that's fine with me. And if I'll only ever dance with pine trees, that's fine with me, that's fine with me.